And next Wednesday, 10:30, ITV2.
For breaking news coverage, please turn to ITV.
You're watching ITV2.